shit.
In a crash with just 180 miles on the odometer, no details have been provided about the crash of the Ferrari. A look at the front end of the car shows that it has taken a heavy impact with the bumper destroyed, one head.